How you guys doing? Thanks for tuning in. Welcome back to the channel. If this is your first time and you're new, go ahead and click on the notification bell if you subscribe so that you can see all the videos in the future. This is a new video today, guys, to kind of change things up in regards to cancer awareness. I wanted to include a few new things to, you know, spice it up a little bit so that you guys aren't overwhelmed with medical information. So today's a cool video. It's gonna be an unboxing video of the Costco 10-pound king crab box. So take a look at how much it costs. That's right. Back in my day, which is like 10 years ago, this used to be like $218. But of course, this kind of stuff gets inflated over the years, and it's in high demand. All right. So what I'd recommend whenever you guys see this box, these are in commercial freezers, and every now and then this company runs out of these lids and they use the lid where it's a see-through top, and that see-through plastic is super cheap. These commercial freezers will over freezer burn the king crab inside. Believe it or not, it tastes different, which is freezer burn. So if you guys ever have a chance to see the box there and there's clear lids just on top and you see one of these, make sure you grab one of these. All right, so let's get started. All right, so it comes in a super thick plastic bag. And this is my favorite kind of king crab, which is Alaskan king crab. So I'm gonna just get started showing you guys what is actually inside. All right, let's take a look at that. And man, does it smell fresh. And you know what I'm excited about, you guys, is my favorite part of the king crab is gonna be the cluster meat right here. Leg meat is a specific texture. Cluster meat may be the best tasting king crab. And then of course, we have the claw meat, which in my opinion, it's not my favorite at all. Even this joint meat is different than the leg meat. So you got three different textures of the king crab, but this is what's cool about this box today, is every now and then I will see like four of these or five in here. And I hate it because A, this hurts to open. It sucks to hold. You'll poke your hand, and I don't specifically like this kind of meat. But today, I literally only see literally two claws, which is kind of crazy because look at all this joint meat right here. I normally get like four or five of these. I got one, two, three, four, just a leg, five, so we're on par, six, seven, God, it's making me hungry. 8, 9, 9 and a half, and then of course our two claws. That's crazy, you guys. Take a look at that. That's straight up king crab legs with huge cluster chunks on their joints. And this is double what we normally get. So it is a gamble when you get this box if you're like picky like me and you just like that part. You do always get a lot of legs for sure, but they be throwing in four or five of these. I've counted six once. And I know what you're thinking, like, is it gonna always be like one whole king crab broken up evenly? The answer is no. And then of course we just got this little string bean here. So this, you guys, it's fully cooked. is king crab. That's something you should know. So I'm gonna tell you guys how to cook these if you've never done it before.
For the next video.
All right. So I hope you enjoyed it. This is the king crab. Last thing I wanted to talk about is this right here. So when you go to Costco and you're making dinner and you got special invite or you got, you're celebrating something cool, and you go and you see that pack of like four or five king crab legs, and it's usually $58 to $70, and it's kind of pricey, but you like king crab and you think it's worth it. The price you're paying for that individual crab from Costco, it goes from $28.99 to $30. Most of the time, if it's not in crazy demand and there's a shortage, it's going to be $29 a pound. The cool thing about this box, you guys, we're not buying this box just because we love king crab. It's $24 a pound. So that's a huge, it's a huge deal. $5 a pound discount anywhere on anything, prime rib or shrimp or whatever it may be, saves you a lot of money. So when I do the math, we're saving just about $95 on this box. So all that means to you as a consumer is if you only have $50 or $60 budget to buy king crab for that dinner, buy it. But if you're thinking about those future dinners, this is the best way to go. So let's get this thing closed up. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Appreciate you watching. Stay safe, stay well. Talk to you next time.